Hello, Eurovision lovers. This is Podrick of Eurovision Debate. Now, down through the years, the Eurovision Song Contest has seen its fair share of high-pitched notes, or shrieking, as some may call it. I have compiled some clips of performances down through the years of people who have attempted to reach those high notes. Have they always managed it? Have they maybe fallen short or gone beyond? There's only one way to find out with this compilation that I put together. Hope you enjoy.
Eurovision songs stand out for a variety of reasons. Sometimes it's the performance, sometimes it's the costume, and sometimes it's the vocal ability of the performer. Let's have a look at some spectacular vocal abilities down through the years.
Did you have to turn the volume down for that one? Or maybe you turned it up? That's okay if that's your thing, there's no judgment here. I hope you enjoyed that compilation of clips that I brought you. Is there any that you would like to have seen? Is there anything that you would include? Let me know please in the comments below or across on the Eurovision Debate Facebook group page. I do hope you enjoyed that. And of course, until next time, Eurovision lovers, you take care. Join in on the conversation, join in with the debate, and join in with the fun.